Guys, welcome to our channel. Today we have another Jeep with us, which is restored with us completely at Jeep Zone Bangalore, and this is the Willys CJ3B 1979 model. It's a four-wheel drive. This is completely restored in Bangalore. As per the customer requirement, we have done the restoration. So you can just have a look at this vehicle, and this is the overview of the vehicle. So basically, this vehicle, as per the customer requirement, we have done the vehicle with olive green color. So you can just have a look at it. This has been completely restored as per the requirement. So you can just check out the look of the front grille is the same. And this is the high bonnet vehicle, which has been restored into olive green metallic paint. So you can just have a look at it. And these are the lights as per the original condition lights, which we have restored. And you can just have a look at the vehicle. The vehicle is coming up with the original tire, 16-inch NDMS MRF tires, and this is a four-wheel vehicle. This is with four-wheel, and we have upgraded this vehicle with power brakes, power clutch, power steering, and disc brakes. So you can just have a look at this vehicle, how beautiful it is, and this is very smooth to drive, as the roads completely, all the things have been completely been restored. So you can just have a look at this vehicle. So you can just check out, all the bolts are completely brand new, which we have used, and you can just check out the original condition mirrors, and you can just check out the body line, how beautiful it is. And all four tires are NDMS tires. So this is the side view of the vehicle, completely very neat enough, with a brand new tarpal, cream color as per the customer requirement. So any kinds of restorations regarding Jeep, you can just contact us on our Jeep Zone number, that's WhatsApp number 9886679617. We are based in Bangalore, and you can just check out, the fifth tire has been added to the stepney, and also 5-liter jerry can has been added to the vehicle completely. And the material which we have used is the waterproof material on this tarpal, and it's a cream color tarpal which we have used on this. And you can just check out the side view of the vehicle, completely very neat enough. And this is the toolbox which has been installed on this vehicle. So you can just have a look at it, how beautiful it is looking. And one of the best tires which was given from MRF, and these were the tires which was used from US Army to all the Jeeps. This was the pattern which was used in all the World Wars as per the Jeeps tires, one of the best tires for doing off-roading. And you can just check out the interiors right now. The interiors is very simple and very cute enough. Everything is being replaced to a brand new one. The meters console, the fuel gauge, and the temperature gauge also been replaced to a brand new one. And the steering wheel also is brand new. And we have retained the same old seats which were used from the Jeep in original condition. We have added to a matching color, that's the grayish cream color which has been added. And this vehicle is coming up with a 4-speed engine, that's the 4-wheel gear, the other one, this is the 4+1 DI international engine. And this is the back view of the Jeep, where minimum two people can be seated on this. And this is the tail light of the vehicle completely, and that is the back differential. And the leaf springs have been completely been reset, complete the chassis has been painted and completely restored. And we also upgraded the vehicle with a power brake and power clutch in this. So we have added the monkey lights which were used from the army. These are the lights. And this is the map reader lights. Anyone who is really interested to restore their Jeeps as well as Willys Jeeps in Bangalore, you can just WhatsApp us on a WhatsApp number 9886679617. We are based in Bangalore. We are specialized in only Jeeps. So please like and subscribe our channel, and also share our videos to all your friends who are really interested to buy the vehicles. We restore the vehicles, we do servicing of the vehicles. Please like and subscribe our channel. Feel free to contact us. Thank you and have a great day.